Your safety is important to us. Please pause for a moment to give your attention to the flight attendants. Luggage and personal articles should be stowed either overhead or under the seat in front of you. To prepare for departure, close your tray table and place your seat in the upright position. If you haven't already fastened your seatbelt, insert the metal fitting to the buckle and pull the strap so it's tight across your hips. To open your seatbelt, lift the top of the buckle. Keep your seatbelt fastened when the seatbelt sign is on, and just in case there's turbulence, keep it on whenever you are in your seat. U.S. law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. This includes e-cigarettes. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the lavatory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, two exit doors forward of the wings, two exit doors behind the wings, and two exit doors in the back. All exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the airplane can be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and open instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs and lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and hold the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. Your life vest is in a compartment under or next to your seat. Pull the strap to remove the life vest pouch. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and tighten. Inflate your vest as you leave the airplane by pulling on the red tab or tabs or by blowing into the red tube or tubes. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. All vests have a light that turns on automatically in the water. If necessary, an Inflight vest will be given by a flight attendant. The safety card shows how to use it. We'll be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff, and the video reading light controls are overhead. Thank you for your attention, and enjoy 1 hour and 21 minutes flight to Charlotte.
They wipe you.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard. My name is Shana, your lead flight attendant. From all of us at American Airlines, thank you for flying with us today. A special welcome to Advantage members, One World frequent flyers, and Advantage credit card holders. To join Advantage, sign up today on AA.com and earn miles for today's flight. You can also earn miles with our hotel and car rental partners, as well as the Advantage Red MasterCard, which offers many great travel benefits. To learn about the Advantage Red MasterCard, ask a flight attendant for an application. Wi-Fi service is available on this flight, as well as streaming video entertainment. Shortly, we'll begin our flight service. We offer a selection of complimentary beverages. You may also purchase alcoholic beverages using a debit or a credit card. See the marketplace menu in your seat pocket for selections. As we prepare for the onboard service, you may begin using approved electronic devices. While you're seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew, even when the seatbelt sign is off, as turbulence can happen unexpectedly. When the seatbelt sign is off, you are free to move about the cabin. However, we request that you not congregate in groups in any areas. If you open an overhead compartment, use caution as carry-on items may have shifted during takeoff. Enjoy your flight. close your tray table and put away carry-on items. Place your seat in the original upright position. We will now collect any remaining service items. Please put away large electronic devices, including laptop computers. Secure smaller handheld devices in your hand or seat pocket. Devices must remain in airplane mode until after we land. We'll be landing soon. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Charlotte. The local time is 9:47 a.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seatback pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful as items may have shifted in flight. You may now use your cell phone. American Airlines and our One World partners, thank you for flying with us today, and we hope to see you again soon.
Window seat, if you lower your window shades and make sure your air vents are open, this will help keep the aircraft cool for our next group of passengers. Thank you.